how to play with really nasty chords like this. Nasty chord.